Ooh, new Xbox. I mean, PlayStation. Seven. Hey! Okay. Hello, fun partners, and welcome back to the channel. And I know I was gone for a long time again, and I'm back again. For how long? I don't know. Apparently, like, when I think I gotta settle down, I don't have to settle down. Maybe, yeah, this is the time I have to settle down. I mean, yeah, I don't know. Who knows? I don't even know no more. But, we're playing some that's not Spider Man's now Morales, and I don't know what you think. Like, wait a minute. Take Pathfinder. You didn't even finish the first Marvel Spider-Man. That, you, my friend, is right. He was very right about that, but, I'm not talking about that. Anyway, yes. Do you want to instead of the subtitles?
Up yes. Until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes.
Yes,
everything
this,
changed
all this in the air.
When my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me.
Whoa.
And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Peter.
That was only supposed to be
crazy, right?
Five.
Then when the Devil's Breath crisis Peter. Started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you, can't wait to see what the future holds.
Alright, that was a nice little recap. I like that. Alright. No, I can't. The excitement, like, first time I think Spider-Man. This is another Spider-Man. It's my. Like, do you know what I'm saying? Like, I like Spider-Man. I really like Spider-Man. Spider-Man is my childhood hero. Then as I got older and stuff, it never changed. I still like the Spider-Man. Like, of course, you got Batman, so Spider-Man was only one of me. Then I found out about a black Spider-Man, well, black Latino Spider-Man. I was like, yo, I like that. This is cool. Then I watched the movie. If you haven't watched the freaking Spider-Verse movie, get your trip. You gotta go watch it. I'm not trying to be like, oh, it's better because you got a black person. No, I just genuinely like the movie. It could have been just all about Peter Parker, and I still like it. Shoot, I like every Spider-Man movie, to be honest with you. Even the Amazing Spider-Man movies, I don't think movies like that, I don't know. But, I like this. There's two are difficulty. This set of players who wants to know, no. This set of players who wants to do a story about no. This set of players like a bad experience with some challenge. Yeah, there we go. This set of players who enjoy challenge and combat. It was a... Nah, I ain't that good. So I gotta commentate too, so I gotta concentrate on talking and concentrate on playing the game. Who does that? Watch your recap on what's going on to the story. I already did it already. Invert, hell no, hell no. This is my home theater. Ain't like my home theater around here. Oh, whoa. It changes the top of my headphones too. It's crazy. I guess it's for headphones, but I don't see no difference. Alright, I'm feeling too long here. Just tell me what's up. What up? What's that? Come on, dog. Let's see what I put that way. Oh, hell yeah. Whoa. I don't know if y'all hearing what I'm hearing, but they got real trippy. Sorry. Hey, is that that lady that he helped? In part one, that Peter heard when she went to the one place. Or... So I'm gonna say it right now. I'll talk about the first game a lot too. And spoiler warning ahead, just can't say who have watched played the first or watched the first game. Wait, if you haven't played or watched the first game, what are you even here? Then again, don't question, don't answer that, because it's my fault. There's not other YouTubers who play this. Oh, so now they're texting stuff? I ain't even paying no attention. Hour, like the soundtrack. I'm gonna get the shoes too. I heard you got some ideas. Some, you wanna cop those? Look at them tails though. Okay, I see you.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
Yep, that's a Latino.
That's so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Hey, you ain't gonna get nowhere outside of promotion, right? Shoot, I'm gonna take notes. I ain't start self-promoting myself too.
The convoy.
Alright. Nah, I think about it. I don't think he ever got cold or anything. Did he have like insulation or something? Oh. Hey.
Let's go!
Dude.
Hey, music too. Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Do all spider people have, like, bad... Man, I just drew a huge blank just then. Bad excuses? Damn, what happened to me?
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you
drinking? Yeah.
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Literally?
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped.
Look how he swings.
Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference.
This is so dope.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2. We have a weighted balance. Record 236.
is unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Uh-oh.
Helix 2, going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Uh-oh. Damn. That dude in there, he got some very serious
damage. Compromised. Response team dispatched.
Nope. Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
That ain't Rhino, is it?
Before that happens...
Hello, time spiders.
Go back to your cage. Tommy, what's up? How you doing? Take out audio, lovely. No, I was already doing this.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky.
This man. Tell him, man, to slow down. Put the brakes on, Pete. Come on, bro.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Whoa, whoa, wait. That's the ball.
Oh. Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help? Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Coming in hot. Gotcha. And you're safe. You too.
I'm just hitting all the audience. Wait, was that the zombie? Is zombie at stop?
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby!
Excited! Baby!
Nice! Gotcha!
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
Six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a
too soft.
Low energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded!
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerard! Right here!
Yeah!
Whoa!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Whoa!
Let me get
the kid. Now or never, Miles!
Makes me a little more Spanish again.
On my way!
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
No?
Oh, bad, very bad!
Damn!
Hey, are you okay? No.
Bruh.
No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
So what, did they plan this or something? Why'd they come over here with weapons or something? Is that a tattoo or that's your shoulder? What? I mean, he...
That's him for the police! Don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe.
For real.
Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
All right, why are you bringing RPGs anywhere? Like, these are humans in the first place. Hey,
look. Get out of here, man. Man, I'm trying to help you.
Right. See you. What? Pain? Oh, he's already down. What's next? Spike that man!
Hitting the combo 15 times combo earns you the ability to power a finisher. Do a 15 times combo by attacking or dodging while getting
cool. Well, I already did that, so I'll be able to get it. Cool.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police! I can hold out a little longer!
He's counting on me! I gotta stop these guys!
He's in the air! Get him!
They're all over that bridge!
Ooh. Like, I pressed the buttons to come back, but I think he did it by himself. Like, I pressed R triggers to do the little website thing. I don't know if I was supposed to, but it was like... Wait, this is not what Pete dies, is it?
Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on!
I gotta get out of here fast.
Spider-Man, you good?
Spidey? Damn!
Pete, wake up, man.
Stop looking out of there.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Hell no.
Bro, heck? The hell?
His venom strike came through. I just realized he ain't got a full suit on, does he? Oh, hell yeah! This is. Hell yeah! This is what it is! Causes Venom Stun on impact. Venom Stun enemies take bonus damage from base attacks. Venom Bites cause Venom Power to perform and build Venom Power by attacking and dodging. Oh, that's a whole new mechanic. And I love it. Whoa!
And you're using words longer than crush and smack!
He said that in part one.
Is the bath really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
Go sleep! Go sleep! Ow. You just throwing stuff at me now, huh? Go sleep! Yo, those are demons on fire though! Oh, good, he didn't die. Thought he was gonna die. Rocks on it.
Guys? Wow, just. Wow.
Who are you?
Simon Craig, head of R&D at Rocks On End. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, you actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Take it down right now. So long. You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
I don't like you already.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, you know the boss man?
Yeah, okay.
He's able to swing after that beatdown. Hold up, they both can swing after that beatdown? Because, let's be honest, Peter looked like he's about to die.
I'm gonna be honest, a little jealous.
Hey.
Yeah, chilling up there?
Nothing on
those. Without a mask?
Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Well, it looks just like.
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
sucks.
Oh.
Is some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No.
So he's not going to die.
MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
So that means...
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I like bacon.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first,
man,
you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
I don't know, I guess this new Peter look is building on me. I think it's the hair.
Spider-Man?
This kind of... I know, it don't know, he's kind of building on me.
Only Spider-Man.
Oh, you're not coming back? Are we gonna get a side game where we play as Peter and like go to the vacation with Mary Jane? Is that supposed to be like the Spider-Man movie? Spider-Man Away from Home? Hey! Hey! You're late for home and mom's gonna be very mad at you. Yo, this soundtrack dope. They leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are rewarded when you gain enough experience points. I mean, duh. Complete side missions of WWE. Okay, we didn't know WWE. Venom Strike, of course. Man, you're not even jumping on Venom Strike. Don't play with me. What's this? Is? What does this be? Huh? Yo! This is what the first one was missing. Music!
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha! Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yo, this is freaking challenging! Hey! As I'm getting about this one sound, the song that popped up, this is the end of the video. Every good thing comes to a conclusion at one point in life. I'm pretty sure I heard that from someplace. I didn't come up with that. Anyways, folks, this is the end of that video, this video. If you really like this video, you know, big like button. If you want to be a bonfire yourself, all you have to do is subscribe. And that's all, folks. Peace.